A Georgia firefighter is in critical condition after a car hit him while he was directing traffic in a school zone. This story tops our speed feed this half hour. Police say that Pierce County firefighter Johnnie Anderson was trying to stop traffic to allow cars into the school when the driver hit him. The 30-year-old veteran firefighter was airlifted to the hospital. He is now recovering from surgery.